Senator Clinton, all of us remember the big NAFTA debate when your husband was president of the United States, and a lot of us remember the debate between Al Gore, who was then vice president, and Ross Perot. Ross Perot was fiercely against NAFTA. Knowing what we know now, was Ross Perot right?
All I can remember from that is a bunch of charts. That sort of is a vague memory. All I can remember from that is a bunch of charts. That sort of is a vague memory.